Even during Vajpayee's visit, Pakistani intentions were questionable.
Most of the people were not prepared for the breakup of the Soviet Union.
Both India and the United States were in fact facing certain common challenges, you know, of a long-term character, of a strategic character.
You know, missiles were flying over your head.
The Awami League was agitating, people were killed on the streets.
All of us had to queue up till 1 at night to get 1 liter of cooking oil.
I was quite clear in my mind this was going to escalate.
When tested by fire, every person rises to the occasion.
How do Indian diplomats face crisis situations abroad? If you want to know, watch this limited edition series, Mission Possible, only on Strategic News International.